Hello and welcome to this look at Immersive Engineering for 1.16.1. So it's kind of like a little bit of a beginner's thing. So yeah, it's going to be a bit like that. You can make this thing called a coke oven. If you put coal in it, you're going to get cold coke. I've got a jerry can here and that will fill up with any liquid. And filling stuff up with liquid is useful. Like we've got, for instance, a machine over here called the bottler, and that will actually fill stuff up with liquid. And there's also kind of like tools that you can get that you might actually want to fill up with liquid. So I put a selection of stuff in here. And like, for instance, like the mining drill, right? Okay, so to make a mining drill, for instance, what you would need to do is create this item. So, which is the mining drill. And it says empty, no drill head equipped. We'll move on to what we do with that in a minute. So wooden grip, we need treated sticks. And that is made with treated wood, which comes from creosote oil, which is what I just showed you, right? You can also use, you also need heavy engineering blocks which need steel and steel mechanical components. There's also iron mechanical components as well. Now if you look at the recipe for these, you can see it takes 4 iron plates, or in the case of the steel one, 4 steel plates. But what you want to do is normally is you want to use the engineer's workbench. And that means that you only have 2 iron plates or 2 steel plates. And that is what this thing is over here. So we also have the engineer's crafting table. So you could, for instance, put some items in here and just craft normally, but it's going to retain its inventory. So once you've created the mining drill, you put it in here. And you need to get a head for it. So you've got the iron, and you can see you've got area 3 there. And then we're also going to want to put these things, which are called augers. Increase the attack damage and digging speed. So you can put 3 of those. And then we can take a tank as well. So you can see some of these are used for other things. So for instance, this large tank is used for the buzzsaw and the chemical thrower as well. And you can have multiple fluids in the chemical thrower. And you can also operate underwater. So for instance, you might want to do like a situation like that. If you want, you can then right click that. And then you can see we can apply that. Gives it a little bit more of a little look to it. But you see it still says empty, right? And that's because you need to fill it with biodiesel. And that's where you would generally use this thing, the bottler. So the bottler is a multi-box structure that you make. And you can see I'm supplying power here. Here is where I'm putting in biodiesel. And I'm not going to show you everything in the mod, but you can basically see that the biodiesel is going into the machine, right? So what I will have to do is I can put it, use a hopper as well. The drill will go there. And now you see when it comes out, you notice obviously it's already full, right? And you can see it's ready to go.